So, the way it works then, we all know the stories of the cat. At 11 o'clock on the day of punishment, you, the cat, and the half of the ship's company are taken up top at 11 o'clock to witness punishment. The punishment is administered by, Nelson was quite a forward-looking officer, so he had a left-handed and a right-handed bosun, because he wanted it to be laid on evenly, because he didn't want the bosun to get tired. So the left-handed bosun would do six, the right-handed bosun would do six, the left-handed bosun would do six, and so on. They would swap in sixes. So, the cat, as we all know, up top. Not enough room to swing a cat, that's where you go up top. Also, it's kept in a bag. 11 o'clock, the secret is out, the cat comes out of the bag, you're about to be flogged. As I like to think, those ladies and gentlemen, you are no surprise because you're in them leg irons there. 30 days beforehand, on half rations. So on the day of punishment, it's absolutely no shock to anybody, because you've been in it 30 days, probably making one of these yourself. You'll be told to make your own, because of the punishment is even greater if you've made it yourself. So in 1805, the sailors are on about a quarter of a pint of rum mixed with water, and 8 pints of beer. Okay. Now, as I always like to say, it's not the good beer that we have. It's like that horrible Coors American Light beer. There's absolutely no flavour to it. It's horrible, but it's a need to drink it. Because realistically, the water's probably gone off by this time. It's almost undrinkable. If you was a boy, and a boy was 14 or under, you weren't allowed to be flogged. You had to be caned. This part of the gun is called the gunner's daughter. You were ordered to kiss the gunner's daughter, and a sailor would hold your arms here.
Go